some mixers where they want to pay for them. And then one of the store attendants came up to me and was like,
"Put that back!"
And then he grabbed my arm and he said, "Don't touch me." I said, "Don't touch me." Oh, and now I eat my sweet precious mix-ups. No, 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 nobody's touching my mix-ups. No mix-ups for you.